Pentru concluziile după meciul de astăzi, avem antrenorul celor două echipe.
Începem cu oaspeții.
Începem cu oaspeții. Your opinion about the game?
Okay. First, players who is now speaking in the press conference, and Bobet Salai is a center player in the club, and the head coach in Laszlo György, and I'm a technical director in Tibor-Horvát. But I don't know some of your position.
Amit leterveztünk, azt el tudtuk végezni. Fontos volt, hogy a támadásaikat megakadályozzuk, a gyors lerohanásaikat, könnyű gólokat nem kapjunk, minél tovább a mérkőzésbe maradni. Ez sikerült az első félidőben is, és úgy gondolom, hogy a második félidőben kulcsfontosságú szerepet játszott ez, hogy gyors indítás gólt, könnyű gólt ne kapjunk, illetve a támadó játékunkban nagyon kevés technikai hibát kövessünk el. A két mérkőzés alapján gondolkodtunk, és fontos volt ugye az első mérkőzés számunkra ez a 7 gólos előny. Egy igen-igen jó csapatot győztünk le, én azt hiszem, annak ellenére, hogy mi jutottunk tovább. Úgyhogy nagyon sok sikert kívánok én a helyi csapatnak.
The Roman is very good team, and with thinking in the home, we see it in the video, and it's very hard team, and we want the tactic in the home. We want just a fast goal, and you know, we thinking it's better for me is running all situation. Because we know this, this is just one fight in your team. thinking, but okay, we know we go in now in next round. But we know this Roman is very good team. Mit gondoltál?
Én azt gondolom, hogy mi mindenképpen a győzelem miatt jöttünk ide. Tehát mindenképpen mi szerettünk volna továbbjutni. Úgy érzem, hogy ez a meccs ez bebizonyította azt, hogy de mindenki akart küzdött.
Yeah. We think in home everybody wanted the fight and everybody wanted the winning, but also is the Babet told is a good team, and we working so hard every day. We know this is not easy. Match is home, you know.
Mi ugye 7 gólos előnyre tettünk szert.
Okay, we're winning in the home in 7 goals.
De úgy gondoltuk, hogy ez itt körülbelül nullát ér.
But we know when we coming here that this is 7 goal is nothing.
Ezért tényleg mindenki koncentrált, figyelt, küzdött. Úgy érzem, hogy a hazai csapatot le is tudtuk egy kicsit választani.
Everybody knows this, and we want to fight, and we want to running, and we thinking also in the home team a little bit tired in the 45 minutes because we make it run. This was the tactic.
Így van, és akkor ez a 5 perc kivételével úgy gondolom, hogy elégedettek lehetünk a mérkőzéssel.
The 5 minutes we not was good. Period, and but we thinking it's okay now. Thank you very much.
Bun, în primul rând vreau să felicit echipa Dunaujvaros care s-a calificat în turul 3 al competiției, o competiție puternică. Au fost două meciuri disputate. Noi, într-adevăr, am pierdut calificarea în meciul din Ungaria, în primul meci, unde la pauză conduceam cu un gol. Repriza a doua am făcut o repriză foarte, foarte slabă. Și avantajul de 7 goluri este foarte mare pentru un meci de calificare Eu consider că echipele sunt, din punct de vedere valoric, sunt egale. Din păcate, noi am greșit mai mult decât echipa adversă și ne-a costat această calificare. Și aici mă refer doar la ultimile 12 minute din repriza a doua din meciul din Ungaria. În rest, eu zic că astăzi a fost un meci frumos, un meci de cupă europeană. Îmi felicit jucătoarele pentru angajamentul care l-a avut. Au dorit să mergem mai departe, dar din păcate ne oprim aici și ne vom axa în continuare pe meciurile din campionat.
Carmen. Primul rând, felicitări echipei pentru calificare. Așa este, cum a zis și domnul antrenor, a fost o diferență destul de mare din primul meci. Noi ne-am dorit azi, zic eu că am făcut tot ce am putut pe teren, am dat tot ce e mai bun din noi, într-adevăr am greșit, dar cu gândul că aveam de recuperat foarte multe goluri, cred că ne-am grăbit în unele situații. Acum o să ne axăm pe campionat, să nu mai facem aceleași greșeli care le-am făcut în aceste două meciuri și sper eu să facem o figură bună în campionat, în acest moment. Să vă dau.
Dacă sunt întrebări din partea, trebuie să mă lăbăm întrebările. A question for the guest coach. Your team has a long history of playing at the highest level in European Cups. You have 4 or 5 trophies in the last 20 years. What is the secret? What is the strategy? What does need a club to do for winning for so long or this high level?
Meddig szeretnénk eljutni?
Nem, mi a stratégiánk az így, hogy hogy játszunk itt?
Most ezen a mérkőzés?
Nem, állok Magyarországon.
Ja, értem. Elsősorban ugye itt a védekezés, az én hitvallásom, ugye nekünk a védekezés erőssége és a megszilárdítása mindenek előtt.
Oké, okay. The first strategy is in Dunaujváros is the defense. We want this half defense, and we make it. Is the first time every player is working so much time in the half defense.
Nagyon sokat foglalkozunk a védelemmel, és természetesen mögötte ezáltal a kapus teljesítmény is feljavul.
We working so many time in the defense, and we working also in the goalkeeper's tactic, and so.
És a támadó játéknál ugye próbálunk nagyon sokat az egy-egyekre hagyatkozni, és abból az egy-egyes szituációkból kialakítani az ígyszereket.
And next time we working in the offense and also step by step, one and one, two and two and same thing.
Hogyha esetleg a mögötte lévő dologra, az akadémiára gondol, a felépítésére.
Okay, we work in 255 girls in the home. We have an academy in Hungary. We make it an academy 5 years ago in starting, and is you know, it's big history, but just in girls academy and
250-300 gyerekünk, 300 gyerekünk.
255 girls is working there.
És nagyon fontos számunkra, hogy abból próbáljunk meríteni, kiépíteni. Most jelen pillanatban is itt 6 olyan játékos szerepel, akit magunknak mondhatjuk.
This team is now, today is the match. 6 players is learning in the academy. Now is playing and working in the team. Yes, this is it.
Thank you. Okay. 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 Okay.